Let's make sour watermelon slushies. Ah. Scoop out that watermelon. And once we've cleared out the watermelon, ice, sour patch, a little sugar, citric acid, squeeze of lemon, touch of red dye, then cover with some watermelon juice and blend it up into a nice frosted cup and then a nice slice of watermelon. If you make anything this summer, this should be it.